next level. Could a blind person drive? Well, sometimes at the spur of a moment when you don't even record the video properly, somebody sends you this video of a person doing that. And the person is basically getting the video, you know, using the glasses and hearing the audio description back. In this particular person case, the person was actually going with a friend who was driving, and then he said, you know, why don't I just drive myself? So challenging the limits of what you can do. So with Aira, we are trying to remove one oxymoron at a time, doing from ordinary to the extraordinary. And